So what is an arpeggio anyway? Well, an arpeggio is playing the chord tone, whatever chord you're in, with one hand in a broken fashion, spread over multiple octaves. Now, if that sounds confusing, maybe you should just watch me play this and I'll basically clear it up. Okay, so, say we're in C major. So, those notes are just a chord. So I'm just going to play upwards. So, whenever we... So let's start this. So that is an arpeggio. That's what it looks like. Now I'm going to have to keep going through it. Because that's just showing me what you're doing. It's letting me pop the F. But I need to explain that. So you're just going to... That's up. But then everyone... That was hard. This can be a little bit of a stretch. So if you have small hands, this is to better facilitate the tuck. Now, what you want to do is basically strike this really slow.